Hello and welcome back guys, today's video is the latest installment of my Apple series and the gear that we will put to test today is the Apple Watch Series 6. Be sure to check out the other videos from this Apple product series by clicking on the card above. Now without any further ado, let's get started. The unboxing is pretty simple, nothing interesting. The smartwatch comes in a compact box. Inside we find some paperwork, a circular magnetic charger, the rectangular main dial, along with 3 silicone straps which can be adjusted and swapped easily to fit your wrist perfectly. Now let's boot the watch and have a look at its features. The watch has a rectangular dial for the body and comes in a variety of materials such as aluminium, stainless steel and titanium and weighs approximately 47.1 grams and the glass front comprises of sapphire crystals and ceramic. It can be easily styled as its straps are available in a number of materials, designs and colors and are very easy to swap in and out. This watch is available in two display sizes that are 40mm and 44mm and has a resolution of 324 x 394 pixels. The display is an always-on OLED Retina display and has a brighter and more vivid display than its predecessors up to 1000 nits. The watch, like any other smart Apple device, comes with the Siri voice assistant and provides an enhanced experience with unique gestures. It also enables you to use FaceTime and access Apple Music. You can also choose and change the watch faces from the vast libraries available on the App Store. Not only that, it also allows you to store cards, passes, etc. details on your digital wallet. The cellular connectivity allows you to send and receive messages, calls and also provides easy access to mails. This smartwatch has a total storage of 32GB with an usable storage of 26.3GB. This smartwatch also does a great job of keeping track of your activities, fitness and different types of workouts, providing you all the metrics and helping you optimize your time for the right workout to help you stay fit. Not only that, it also comes with a noise monitoring feature which helps avoid loud sounds and noises which could be harmful. Moreover, like any modern smartwatch, it helps you track and monitor your heart rate and notifies you of irregular and unusually low and high heart rates. It helps in scheduling a routine for your sleep and helps keep track of menstrual cycle. Keeping up with the current pandemic situation, this also has a hand wash reminder, timer and schedule. It goes the extra mile and helps monitor your blood oxygen levels with new and improved sensors, as well as providing you with ECG assessment right on your wrist. It also has an emergency SOS service to assist you with fall detection. The GPS feature also gives easy access to maps and helps in staying connected with your iPhone and Mac devices. This smartwatch also has the Memoji feature. You can create and design your own emoji as well as set it as your watch face, which breaks the bars of personalization. This watch is waterproof up to 50 meters. It has two areas on the paw aspect from where water displaces and there is a feature within the settings known as eject water, within which you have to spin the digital crown to get rid of the water. Now, if we talk about its battery and charging, you would think a watch with abundant features like this would lose out on battery, but such is not the case here. It can last up to 18 to 24 hours on a single full charge and has a lithium-ion 303 mAh battery. Apple has tried to make charging your Apple Watch utterly effortless, so they have combined their MagSafe technology with inductive charging. You simply hold the connector near the back of the watch, where magnets cause it to snap into place automatically. This feature-rich watch has a S6 chipset, dual-core CPU and a Power VR GPU with 1GB RAM, making the whole experience fast and smooth like no other, with amazing animations between switching apps and scrolling in the app menu. So, to conclude the video, I would like to give the final verdict. In my opinion, the Apple Watch Series 6 is without a doubt a great feature-rich smartwatch. However, there are other smartwatches in the market which cost far less and also have an abundance of unique features. If you do not have any budget restrictions, then this one is definitely worth considering, which will cost you approximately 45,000 INR. With that being said, we come to the end of this video. Be on a lookout for upcoming videos which would be dropping soon. Don't forget to subscribe and follow us on Instagram as well. This is Shaumit Seth signing off.